here we are back in Warroad. Small town, small school, but we got a pretty solid robotics program.
It is crazy, like, to think when you were here, this was, we're standing in the weight room. So you probably sweat it in this room at one point, and now we have kids that are in here sweating, making robots and doing different things. It's been fun to develop this program and to move it forward a little bit. And as we move it forward, we're bringing kids into lifestyles and careers. 80% of our students are now going into STEM-related fields. And then we also have 60% of them are female. So we went from having one girl in the first year to 60% are now female, and they're kind of finding their niche and they're building these robots.
So what did you guys build? Like, what were your specific jobs when you guys were building the robot?
We all kind of worked as a team together, but I think one of the biggest parts that we built was our harvester, our intake.
Okay.
It took a lot of trial and error and a lot of prototyping. I think that's the one that took the longest to build.
Definitely a flagship program as far as robotics go, and we just keep developing and developing, and we can't do that without the support of a great community. It's always nice to see a guy go to the NHL and win a Stanley Cup, obviously, but when you get to see 10 kids go on and have great careers, you know, that's pretty fulfilling as well. So it's been pretty awesome that way.
When I walked in this room, I was like, holy cow. I just think it's super awesome.
Go Fred!